Chelsea boss Frank Lampard is set to make Edouard Mendy his number one following his £22 million move from Rennes. However, Kepa Arrizabalaga will not be sold by the Blues before the end of this transfer window. Mendy completed his move to Chelsea on Thursday, signing a five-year contract at Stamford Bridge. Mendy's arrival has led to obvious question marks over the future of the world's most expensive goalkeeper Arrizabalaga. The Spain star has had a poor start to the new season, making an error in the Premier League matches against Brighton and Liverpool. Chelsea were willing to sell the 25-year-old this summer, with a potential swap deal for Atletico Madrid's Jan Oblak touted. But the Daily Star reports that Chelsea will keep Arrizabalaga for this season at least. He still has 5 years left of the contract he signed following his £71.6 million move from Athletic Bilbao in 2018. Mendy spent just one season at Rennes before joining Chelsea. And the 28-year-old described the move as a dream. "I am so excited to be joining Chelsea," Mendy said. "It's a dream for me to be a part of this exciting squad and to work with Frank Lampard and all of his coaching staff." Premier League done deals. Every confirmed transfer in the summer window. Transfers: Hollywood stars Ryan Reynolds and Rob McElhenney bid to buy National League Wrexham. News: Arsenal have their own Houssem Aouar already and must make Thomas Partey decision. Comment: "I look forward to meeting my team, mates, and can't wait to get started." Chelsea director Marina Granovskaya says. Technical advisor and former Rennes and Blues goalkeeper Petr Cech had a big influence on the deal. Granovskaya said, "As soon as Petr Cech and our technical team identified Edouard as the most suitable goalkeeper to complement our existing group, there was only one player we wanted to bring in. Edouard arrives following a season of real success with Rennes. He is ambitious for more, and we welcome him to our club." Meanwhile, former England goalkeeper David James is not impressed with Chelsea's handling of Arrizabalaga. "I don't think Kepa's had the protection at Chelsea. I think he's been hung out to dry," James told TalkSport. "If he doesn't do something right, it's wrong and he gets absolutely lambasted by everybody. In the end, you have to look at yourself to see what you can do, but it's also about whether you've got the environment. You spend £72 million on a player, talk about an investment, then you've got to work out how much do you spend to make him better rather than you're that cost. You should sort it out yourself or not make the mistakes, which is ludicrous."